Sometimes God has to do that. Sometimes he has to bless us so that we don't stop wavering in our faith. Why do we waver in our faith a lot of times? Because we've been so, it's been so long coming. It's been so long coming. It's been, you said, they prophesied 10 years ago. It hasn't happened yet. So we waver in our faith. So just hold on. That's why we do it. So now you believe. Because you will see it for yourself. Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you. For your love, your kindness, and your tender mercy. We thank you for your outstretched hands. We thank you for your word today that came to encourage us and to bless us. To let us know not many days hence that you, God, will open up the windows of heaven and pour out blessings. We won't have room enough to receive. And God, we're not standing here just prophesying and expecting and asking for the material things. But God, your word says that your goodness, amen, brings about repentance. And so God, you let us know that you want to bless us, God, so that we will be secure in our faith, that we'll hold on to our faith, amen, and our walk in you. Amen. So that we'll stay connected, that we'll stay close to you. Amen. It's time for the people of God to be blessed. It's time for the people of God to be prosperous. It's time for the people of God to be blessed so that they can be a blessing to someone else. We thank you, Lord God, because we know that you can trust us to be blessed. Because when you bless us, we won't walk away from you. When you bless us, we won't get the big hand. When you bless us, we won't forget where we've come from. When you bless us, God, we'll turn around and bless someone else and tell them of your goodness. Father, I pray in the name of Jesus as we leave this place, don't let us leave your presence, but be with us ever as we go. We thank you, Lord, and we honor you, and it's in the mighty name of Jesus we pray. Amen, and thank God. Go ahead and greet one another in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
I want to know how many of you come to celebrate tonight. All the worshipers to make some noise up in here. You know they don't praise them like this no more.